A very good morning to all. Today I am going to start exercise 12.6 of chapter 12. So let's discuss what we studied so far. So we have done the formulas for calculating profit, the formula to calculate loss, SP, CP, profit person and loss person. In this exercise 12.6, we are going to cover story sums. What are story sums? Story sums are those that relate to real world problem. See, you all people can see the match concept every day, right? So those concepts you can apply in story sums. Alright, so very interesting to do. Let's start. First question is, a shopkeeper buys pencil boxes at rupees 100 each and sells them at rupees 110 each. Find his gain percent. What is gain? I'm sure you know gain is profit percent. Okay, so what is given in the question? Broad. Broad means cost price. So cost price of pencil box is rupees 100 and selling price of pencil box is rupees 110. Now we have to compare SP and CP to calculate profit or loss. What is greater? SP is higher than CP, so that means a profit. So profit is SP minus CP, and when we calculate, it comes out to be rupees 10. Now the next step is just put it in the formula. Formula is profit percent is profit upon CP multiply 100. So profit is 10. We just calculated. Cost price is 100 multiply 100. That gives you 10%. So answer is profit percent equals to 10%. I'm sure it is clear. One time more I'm going to revise. Cost price is given. Selling price is given. You need to compare both to calculate profit or loss. It can be loss also if cost price will be more. Then you need to calculate if whatever comes here, profit or loss, same percentage will be calculated. Profit percent, profit upon CP multiply 100. If loss, loss percent equal to loss upon CP multiply 100. Let's do the next question. So the next question is, a pair of shoes costing rupees 800 was sold at rupees 760. Find the loss percent. Now here, what is the cost price of shoes? That is rupees 800. And what is the selling price of shoes? That is rupees 760. You need to find out loss or gain percent. Here it is clearly written loss percent. So let us calculate loss. Compare cost price and selling price. Cost price is more. So loss will be cost price minus selling price. That is 800 minus 760. Comes out to be rupees 40. Now put it in the formula. Loss percent equal to loss upon CP multiply 100. Loss we already have 40 upon 800 multiply 100. That gives you 5%. So answer is loss percent equal to 5%. Clear? Okay. Now let us do third question. Let us discuss third question now. That is, Seema bought a pair of gold bangles for rupees 46,000. And paid rupees 4,000 as polishing charges. Later, she sold the bangles for rupees 51,000. What was her profit or loss percent? Very interesting question. See, what is given? Seema brought, that means cost price. So cost price of gold bangles is rupees 46,000. Here, she also gave polishing charges. Polishing charges means some extra expenses on cost price, and that is called as overhead charges. So her overhead charges are rupees 4,000. Alright, understood? Overhead charges, I told you, additional expenses on cost price. Then she sold the bangles at rupees 51,000. Find the profit or loss percent. We need to take care whenever we have overhead charges, our cost price changes to actual cost price, that becomes the cost price plus overhead charges, that is 46,000 plus 4,000, 50,000. Now, if somebody asks you what is the cost price of gold bangles, so you will say 50,000, not 46,000. Clear? Then again compare selling price and actual cost price. Now selling price is more, so profit will be 51,000 minus 50,000, that is rupees 1,000. Then we need to calculate the profit percent, that is profit upon CP multiply 100. And when we do calculation, it comes out with 2%. Okay, it's clear. Again, we need to take care. All questions same concept. Just you need to take care overhead charges. you have to add it in the cost price. Clear? Now let's go to the next question. Next question is different type of question. Okay, the cost of an LED is ₹21,000, and what price should the shopkeeper sell the LED TV so as to gain 12%? Now in this question, what is given? Cost price of LED TV is given ₹21,000, and gain percent is already given. In the previous question, we calculated gain percent or profit percent, loss percent. In this, it is already given. So what needs to be calculated? Selling price. What we need to calculate? Selling price. Now, what is gain or profit? Whenever we need to calculate profit. Now, we don't have profit or gain here. So, profit is actually what? It is a percentage on cost price. So, that means it is a 12% of 21,000. Off means multiply. When we calculate, percent means divided by 100. So, 12 upon 100 multiply 21,000. That comes out to be 2,520. Now, we got profit. That's it. Put it in the formula. Selling price is cost price plus profit.